on the vapor looks not so difficult, right? So it's not so many corners. It's a good track, but then if you look like a flat, but then it's up and down. Then it's the one particular thing is the main straight. That is after very slow corner and the uphill, that it normally create a lot of problems for the wheelie, for the front contact, and then the change direction in the last part of the circuit is very, very important. Maybe you can do the first corner very, very fast, but you are not in the right position to enter the chicane. Also, it's a point that is possible to overtake. So it's important to understand exactly how is all the sector one, to how is the first corner, but then how is the chicane, how is the downhill, how is the right corner, to understand exactly which is the best balance, we can say, on the lap time. Sometimes it's good to sacrifice maybe the first corner to have a very good position in the first chicane. And then this is the two things, is that, okay, you can get maybe the good lap time out of the chicane, but also you can avoid to be overtook there. Last year was a bit particular thing because they changed the tarmac, changed the asphalt, and then we made the test before Grand Prix. And okay, the test condition was not perfect because it was raining on the morning, but in the afternoon we can do some good laps. And then we got a good setup for the tires we had there, and also for the circuit. It's a place that it's very important, but the anti-wheelie has to be the setup with the almost perfect to avoid to lose the speed, to lose the acceleration, and to have the good front contact. Also now with the wings or with the duck we are using, everybody, this will be a bit help. Sure, we'll use there, but most important is to set up the electronics in the right way. Now we can use the fairing with the duck or without. So probably there we're going to use to have a front contact, but the package will be the same for sure.
In Le Mans, we can be more competitive. But I don't know if it's enough for the win, if it's enough for the podium, or if it's enough for arriving in the top five. I don't know, we have to see. But I think that in Le Mans we can be a bit faster.
Well, it's a track I really like. I enjoyed so much riding it. I hope the bike works well because it's one of my favorite tracks and the tracks I really like to be in the front.